joining Nicole Bobeck from the United States. Skating to the music from the Broadway musical Les Miserables, and she told me that she has seen this show 4 times and she cried every time. The music is very special to her.
This is something she does extraordinary. Is the extension on her spiral is just fantastic. Coming up is a triple flip. Did a double.
She has not been doing almost any of the triple jumps that she is capable of. She's having trouble with them, and I think, wisely or not, she has elected to do doubles instead of the triples, with, of course, the exception of the triple salchow.
She does like to perform for the crowd. She just comes alive. She has a very relaxed and very youthful style. A little undisciplined in her technique.
She had a tough year last year. She had a foot injury, her appendix out, and she's come back from all that.
Toe ups. That was intended to be a double axel and clearly opened up to a single one. And this, of course, her version of the Beelman spin. Very talented skater, theatrical, she moves so well, but I suspect her technical merit marks tonight will not be too high because of the failure to do all the triple jumps.
It goes back again to that delicate balance of the two elements.
Look at this now. As she steps into this triple toe loop. Nowhere near around enough. Crossed legs and down she went.
And here are the scores for technical merit. They range from 4.6 to 5.0.
Yes, they are low. For simply, again, because of the failure to do the triple jumps. She had a beautiful group of spins, some very nice lines, a lovely spiral.
She can do them in practice.
Yes, but we're talking about the triple jumps.
Right.
That's the name of the game.
You just have to do them.
And the marks for artistic impression, higher, but not a great deal higher, 4.7 to 5.2.
I think that when you don't get the technical merit marks, you get lower artistic marks, just as a matter of course.
She looks and acts like